θρησκευτικές και εθνοτικές διαστάσεις. Ευχαριστώ.
Ευχαριστώ. A teraz poproszę pana posła Petra Jeszka z grupy liberałów. Petr Jerzek.
Thank you, Mr. President. Well, for all what has been said, I'd like to ask the European Commission to embrace the idea of the donor conference for South Sudan to fund the needs of humanitarian agencies on the ground. The last conference on South Sudan was held in Norway, as you know, but I don't think it's a task for a single country to call upon the international community to convene the next round of the donor conference. It's precisely the task for the EU to play a leading role here with its global ambition and global responsibility. And I'm convinced, Mr. President and Mr. Commissioner, that if the EU institutions work together on this, we can convince the international community to convene the next round of the donor conference on the South Sudan and to make the difference which is desperately needed. Thank you.
Massi Castaldo, prego.
Grazie, Presidente. Qualche volta l'indipendenza di un paese è il coronamento di un lungo processo che porta alla pace, agognata e duratura. Qualche altra diventa l'anticamera di un nuovo inferno di violenza, crudeltà e barbarie.